Pickup crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, many major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful.
Lesson will come by your place when you're ready to go.